is called Stopping Go. This song is from the Essential Elements for Strings book. It is arranged for our orchestra by Mr. Grandin.
It is in the book Canadian Brass and is arranged by Mr. Grindel. Our next song is Good Morning. It was composed by Alexander Samanol and arranged by Mr. Grandel.
Thank you. arranged by Mr. Brendan.
Please welcome the Intermediate Orchestra and Mr. Grindel.
Thank you.
One more piece to play with this group. It's called Liber Tango by Astor Piazzolla. It requires me to have my trumpet bringing here. So after that, we're going to invite the other two groups to join this group to play a piece together. So enjoy.
What's that?
First of all, I'm very pleased to say that our orchestra program is growing and getting stronger. You see that every time when you come here, more and more people involved, which is great. Thank you very much. I would like to thank everyone who supports it, Matthew, Annie, the Bai, April, and of course other parents who are putting effort and who are willing to sacrifice their time in order to advance the orchestra program. Without your support, things like scholarships for private lessons would not become possible. The scholarships are going to help 15 students, I would say better 15 parents, to pay for the music lessons with the private instructors this semester. And we are planning to continue fundraising for such important cause. As you know, I'm a strong advocate of teaching private instrumental lessons to children. A well-known musicologist, Michael Kazinik, says, quote, "Why should we teach our children music? Experience shows that only one person out of 100,000 would become a professional musician. Does it mean that others should not study music? No, completely opposite. Music education is an education of an individual. Music is a nutrition for the human mind. It contains formulas of intellect, existence, harmony, and immortality. All musical forms teach the child not only the perception of music itself, but words, poetry, painting, and other forms of art. It wakens up the creativity. Music is the language of science, culture, logic, and writing. The child who studies music gets a gigantic brain feeding. This child may become more successful in arts or science compared to the child without musical education. Music gives us a tremendous emotional sense. It creates a different way of thinking, forming not only the consciousness, but forming a whole world where you can always escape from the regular, ordinary, and insufficient one." End of quote. Pretty strong words that I personally tend to agree with. like to acknowledge several students who took part in junior and senior district editions. It's Pranitha, Jenda, stand up please. Srita, Mariana, and Rohan is here. Thank you, Dan. Well, if you don't have a place to sit down, it's okay. I would like to encourage more students to participate next year. So now it's the final part of our program. Last year, we brought everyone together, all the three orchestras, to play one piece, and it came out to be a success, so we're trying to make it a tradition now. So I hope you enjoy our last piece of the program, which is called Sword Dance. Thank you very much. That was the end of the program. Thank you.